Hey everyone, video number two of the day and new vacuum number two of the day. I picked up from another Craigslist posting this vintage Rexair Model B vacuum. It's probably the best video and one of the only ones of one of these on YouTube. I don't know who the other person is that owns this, can't remember, but either way, I have one now. In excellent condition, has some paint on it. I think it's paint, I don't know, I don't want to try taking it off with anything potentially harmful, because it might take the paint off, but I might actually just repaint the whole thing, because all I got to do is cover up the two logos and the trim and spray it. But it's in excellent condition. The only rust is, there's a little rust in the pan where the water goes. Other than that, it's immaculate. This is the best looking rainbow that I've gotten, because my D3, that thing needed a very good cleaning. And of course the D4 I had to have professionally rebuilt. I had to replace the whole bottom half of the motor because it was that corroded. But this one came with all the attachments from what I'm aware of. The carpet wand, floor brush, upholstery brush. Don't know if that's the original dusting, probably not. That came with it, I know that goes to a shop vac. Little tape on the hose, nothing major. I'm not going to bother taking it up to see what's there, because I probably know what's there. I'm assuming the core was replaced because it looks ridiculously good. But yeah, runs smooth, very quiet. Definitely not as much power as the normal rainbow, but that's what I can expect. But it's a vintage thing, and it's not like I'm going to lug this thing around and use it regularly as the regular rainbow anyway, because it doesn't have a power nozzle, it doesn't do me much good. But I had to have this for collection purposes, because I saw the posting of it, and at first I'm like, oh cool, that's really cool. I bet it doesn't work that good though. Then I'm like, I don't need to spend that money. That's $30 of gas I can put in my truck. And but I made a bunch of money this weekend, and along with buying the cam vac, I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna get this thing, because I'm really gonna regret it later, especially if it's a nice one. But I did tell myself that if it was not absolutely immaculate, I was not going to get it. And I looked at it, and I was just stunned. And they said that it was the guy's wife's, like, great aunt or something. She passed away, and this was part of her estate that they were given. So here it is. If anybody has any recommendations on what to use to polish this up and polish the attachments, I'm assuming aluminum polish, like you use for the Kirby. I also need to get I don't know if this takes the same thing as the newer model floor things. But at least for now I can use this brush and all the other ones. Another thing I want to know, which the guy didn't seem to know what this was either, of course he didn't have any knowledge of vacuums, but he was able to tell what the other things were, is what the heck this nozzle is supposed to be. He thought it was like a wet pickup nozzle or something. I have no friggin' clue what the heck this thing is supposed to be. But at the moment, it's the only useful one, because I can't use that one. I don't know what this thing's supposed to be, so if anybody can tell me what this nozzle is supposed to be, please let me know. And I also thought it was really cool is how the hose goes in this thing, and it makes a very nice suction, or makes a good connection compared to the other one, which kind of has some wiggle room. You put it in, you turn it, and it clicks, and this sucker isn't going anywhere. No wiggle room, no suction loss, nothing like that. So, as it stands, I have some water in it. I'll give it a little run. I don't have anything to pick up, nor do I have much room. I have my keyboards there. We've had some mods put some crap in my way, so I don't have much room to do videos. But, I have a nice little switch in the back. Works very nice. Hope you enjoyed this, and I have one more video for the day to conclude what I got. Don't forget, if you have any requests or you want to see something run or whatnot, just let me know.